Rumours have been circulating that the Telegraph Media Group may put its online content behind a paywall in the new year. Although an examination into a range of online revenue models is said to be currently underway, the publisher has not confirmed that a paywall will be erected. However, the Financial Times has reported that readers wishing to view the Telegraph online will be charged a fee, but noted that it will not be a full Times-style subscription service. In response, the Telegraph Media Group announced that absolutely no decisions have been made on the introduction of a paid content model and, like all publishers, they are continually evaluating the developments in the digital sector. Earlier this year, News International put its Times and News of the World websites behind a paywall. Official figures for the subscriptions have not been released, but the Times has insisted that the strategy is working.